He's this little one.
I need to get...
Look at that little one. Hey! Off!
We're live!
I wasn't even ready to... Why don't you just put it on live, babe?
Sometimes you just gotta put it on it.
That one looks like garbage.
I figured you could do your altering whilst streaming.
Whilst? I don't like to do that.
So, y'all, it is 2 o'clock, it is Tuesday, we're gonna set stuff on fire because it is quarantine day, I don't even know. Sounded good in my head.
Point that camera at that.
Which camera?
Just a little bit down.
This one? Fire is going to be fire. That's... I have a whole box of coasties. I have my fire extinguisher. Thank you to you guys for sending this to me because... reasons. I have a Red Bull. Sippy sippy, y'all. Tink.
Disgusting.
Jeff is in a cutie tootie mood.
No, like, not.
Like I was in yesterday. and I'm going to be reviewing the Let's Resin Alcohol Ink. I got 14 colors from them to review. Forgot to put that in the title. I'm going to do that real quick. Okay, got that updated. So, what's up, Roxy? Hey, Sandy. I have the same setup thanks to you. Sandy, you saw our whole deal firsthand. It's so pitiful.
Wait, what's in these boxes back? Did you get enough ramen?
I just got a little bit.
Hey, you have 2 cases of ramen here. Oh my God. 4, 6.
I thought it was one individual pack.
Why do you say that when you get multiple things? It's always...
Because I wasn't reading.
You lie like a rug.
Did you say I lie like a rug?
Yeah, and you got wine. What else is in here? More noodles. Jesus, what are we starting to...
You lie like a rug.
Low main factory?
Mmm.
Caramel turtles. Babe, you guys, I need help over here. All she wants to do is kill me with sodium and chocolate. I'm old. I can't eat this stuff, babe.
Okay, then don't eat it.
Of course not. What you want? Want me to starve to death?
Can't win for losing, y'all.
Starve me, feed me.
Claire says I need some ramen sent on my way. Okay, so anyone who orders anything off the website today that's over $25 will get a pack of ramen. How about that? Oh my God! There's no winning with you.
It's over 100.
Do you need to take a meme?
1500.
Okay, so these colors are from Let's Resin, and they come individually wrapped for your safety. I don't know.
2 caramel turtles.
Mm-hmm. I did buy 2 on purpose of that one.
Mm-hmm.
Lemon yellow. Regular yellow. So the colors that are in here are orange, lemon yellow, white, sapphire, yellow, purplish red. It says that on here, purplish red. I'm very intrigued by that. I'm finishing gilding the edges of coasters. What should I use to protect the edge surface? Help. Very much appreciated. What are you gilding him with? Like, gold leaf or like a gold pen? Sandy, shoot me a text, please. Blue. Michelle. Hair shops like I do. It's true. It's horrible. Red. Purple. Ooh, I got two whites. I don't know if this is what just three whites, four whites. Oh, they're different. Okay. So this is white C deeper. This is white C deeper. This is white A normal. White A normal. And white C deeper. There's no B. I guess that'll be me. Green. Coffee. Brown. Which looks a lot like coffee. Well, coffee looks warmer, actually. And black. So, in here also comes with push pins. Two of them. How to make a resin petri dish. Oh, so I'm going to have to puncture all of my little things. So this is if you want to do the drop thing, and that's, I guess, what all the white's about. So it gives you attention one, attention two. What's the difference between two kinds of white? You can tell them from the label. Both of them help push colors to the bottom. Deeper version can help push it to the deeper place. He's not here to say that's what she said. And it's more suitable for steric and deep molds. Steric. S-T-E-R-I-C. Steric. I don't know if that's right. And the normal is more suitable with small sized molds. So I guess deeper obviously is going to push the ink deeper into the thing. Why some colors will become brown. This basically tells you how to do a petri adventure, which I don't know that I would really be doing this without a disclaimer about the colors not being light, fast, and resin. So safety tips is work in a well-ventilated area, wear protective gloves. If skin gets stained, wash with soapy water. Alcohol ink is flammable. Liquid, keep away from flames, which is not what we're doing today. We're actually intentionally setting this on fire. So it doesn't say that the colors aren't light fast, and unless they came up with something magical that makes this light fast, these colors will fade if you drop them in the ink, just as
why do you think it is?
Any alcohol ink you drop into resin. But new arrival sale here. You guys want this? 30% off. They sent me. It doesn't look like it has an expiration date or anything. It just says send a message to Atlet's Resin, click get started, and get coupon code automatically.
Be still.
Bowie.
Be still.
Okay.
I'm not doing the, maybe I will do it later in the thing. If I set these on fire and like how they look, I might do the petri mold deal. If I can talk Jeff into digging out all of my petri. Bye, Wispies. Thank you so much for all the thumbs. If you're new to the channel, I'm Artist Till Death. My name is Erica. Jeff is over there playing with our poor pups. And usually we do resin.
Oh, good photography, Bowie.
Today, right now, I'm going to do alcohol ink.
Good.
Ooh, that kind of exploded a little bit. We do a lot of different kind of artwork on the channel. These all say shake well before.
Me and Bowie had set a photo shoot.
Did you? How'd it go?
He wasn't a diva.
Oh. Bowie is an absolute diva.
He's not. He was like...
It squirts out every time.
Every time.
It does.
60% of the time it squirts out. 20% of the time.
No, it did the last two times, which is 100% of the time.
Oh.
Maybe if I don't shake it first.
He's winking. Oh my goodness, he's winking. Looks like he's missing a... Whoa, that's a good one, Bowie.
Okay. It still does it, even if you don't shake it up first. Jeff, you didn't do slow-mo. He prefers that. We can't. You guys, I seriously have the biggest issues, problems, and et cetera with, like, ¿cómo se dice? Childproof?
¿Cómo se dice?
So, if you cover the tip when you pull it out, it doesn't squirt on you.
I don't know.
Okay. So, for this adventure, I'm going to be using 91% isopropyl alcohol. I've heard of people using acetone, paint thinners, Everclear. And you don't have to use 91%. I'm just going to because that's what I got. I bought it before this whole thing went down and happened to have a small stockpile, as in like 3 weeks. That will not be included in anybody that wants to trade ramen for... Anyways. So I have it set up on a brick. To lift it, and a brick is not going to be flammable. It can get coated in all the alcohol ever and catch on fire. It's never going to continue the burn. It's just going to burn out. I also have it up on a aluminum lined sheet pan because neither one of those are flammable. Please be extra particularly careful when you do alcohol ink in this manner. You want to have a well-ventilated area. You want to have controlled flames. Please do not set your studio on fire and have a fire extinguisher handy. This is a little teeny tiny baby one that I've actually had to use because I almost did catch my studio on fire. Have something. Do not throw like water at it. Don't blow it because you're just going to shoot your flames everywhere. So please be careful. I said please. So, now that the disclaimers are out of the way, also wear a respirator and gloves and etc. So the first ones I'm going to do are going to be exclusively with the Let's Resin ones because I want to see how they work, if you can catch them on fire, if they have any issues, how they flow together, how pigmented they are. So this is the purplish red and yellow. Maybe a drop of blue because... another drop of blue. So far they look pretty pigmented. You guys ready for the fire?
Whoa.
So when you do this, be particularly careful when you try to grab your coaster after it looks like everything's burnt out, because under it will have a lot of like ghost flames is what I call them. I don't know what like technical life is called with those, but it's invisible slash just a little bit blue.
There's some underneath there too, so.
Well, that's what I'm talking about.
Artist Tell Dev, YouTube. Be there, be square.
Right now.
Right now.
So, it's out, but it's still a little bit warm. It looks pretty good. Am I pulling a rotor off? The red is definitely really deep color-wise. I am concerned about some of the sketchiness over here. It looks like it's pixelated a little bit, but that could be the coaster or something that may have been on the coaster beforehand. So... I'm going to do a few more to see if that's a constant issue. So you can see in this corner, it's kind of sketchy. Patchy. It's not focusing for me because life, but that's fine. So, excitable giraffe. What the fire does is it burns out the alcohol, and that will set, just to make sure I'm just going to wipe this off, that will set the alcohol in place. Wherever the alcohol evaporates at is where your pigment is going to stay. And fire burns it in this like really awesome ripply way that is really hard to replicate just regular.
Furry is F-U-R-R-Y, right?
Yeah.
I was like, why did that not look right? I just posted a picture of Bowie.
Can you ask Jeff a quick question for me? Is he familiar, and if so, what is his opinion on Stedler brand color pencils? Stedler? S-T-E-A-E-D-L. Nope. Everything about that word is confusing my brain. S-T-A-E-D-T-L-E-R.
I don't know. Say that again?
I just had a problem saying it. What's Are you familiar with the brand of color pencil called?
No.
Clara, can you message Judy and see if she knows about that brand? Because Judy is Miss Color Pencil. So this one beat it up on me. There's no moisture in the air that I know of. I got ghost flames right now, you guys. I'm almost sure you can't see them, but they're just over here. Thank you, Clara.
Boom!
Hate you forever. So it is beating up on me a little bit right here, but it looks really nice on this side. So these are in the business referred to as infinity rings. This like gradual, it looks like desert mountains. To me, that look. That's from Dummy. Aw, thank you. Do you have the party button? Thank you so much, Miss Robin. She just donated $10 because she loves Dummy so much. She bought.
Oh, nice. Thank you.
That's so sweet of you, Robin. Thank you so much.
Oh, my God. Somebody remixed Carol Killed Her Husband.
Sandy says she has them but likes Prisma better. Susan said, I may have dozed off. Just take a little nap, just listening to you guys. I was almost asleep until Jess said, boop! I jumped literally out of my skin. Fun fact about Jeffrey is he loves scaring the bejeebers.
I don't do it as often as I used to. My mom can testify to that. My mom used to get so mad at me because I would scare her so much. Whenever she'd wash her hair, because she was a hairdresser back in the day, so she always washed her hair and did her own hair and stuff. Mm-hmm. And man, she'd be washing her hair in her sink, in her, like in the bathtub or the sink. Oh man, that was the best time. She would. Hated it.
Mm-hmm. I love the fluidity of alcoholics. It makes me really wish I could do,
You received $30 US. From Color Jane?
Huh?
From somebody, Color Jane? From Art Color Play. 7 minutes ago.
Open it and see if it has a... DL, of course we watch Tiger King. You watched all of Tiger King in one day.
Oh, donation.
Oh, awesome. It's from who?
Art Color Play.
Art Color Play? Thank you for the donation, Art Color Play. I do, LaCronche Creations, Denise, she does molds. Yeah, so I light it on fire and let it burn itself all the way out. And then I make sure, for sure, that there's no fire underneath it.
Fire.
Light your whole life on fire.
Fire.
So it looks like all of them are beating up a little bit. And that may be because it's by a company that wants you to put this alcohol ink in resin. So I'll probably mix up some resin at the end of this video and we'll do some petri dish pieces with it. In the meantime, I'm gonna see what some other colors that I just got look like just doing it this way. Ramona says she's met the Tiger King. Jeff has too, he's been there.
I'm pretty sure I did, but I don't, it's, I'm blown away that I don't remember.
Carol Baskin is a hypocrite, and she did kill her husband, I'm pretty sure. I'm on the case. Claire, I did that on purpose, so you get, like, the full experience. Your nephew was his campaign manager? The guy that was on the thing?
Guy that saw the other guy shoot himself.
Winniewood is your hometown. We live here. Oh my goodness. You're like on the front lines of the crazy.
No, people are getting so offended. They're like, oh my God, Oklahoma's not like that. We know that Oklahoma's not like that. There's a few people in Oklahoma that are, and that's what makes the movie so amazing.
No, people just are looking for things.
I know. It's like, Ramona, nobody said Oklahoma was all like that. It just so happened it came out of there.
I got the notification while I was having a video lunch with my grandkids.
I hope that doesn't burn that camera.
I moved it out of the way.
Just now?
No.
Oh.
Before, it was like all the way overhead. Thank you, Pamela. It can be embarrassing. No. Ooh. So the colors I just used on this one are Ranger Pool and Ranger Eggplant. And it's not beating up, so I think that looks like something that would have come out of Billy.
What? He just did that.
I know. These little kittens. Okay, I don't want to get gross, but they do the side of my dog. That's what my dogs do. And they eat all of the things. Okay. Gypsy, thank you so much.
Yep.
Oh no, I'm pretty far back, Clara, but I'll keep an eye on it. So this one didn't beat up like the other ones did, and that may be because they're more so meant to do fun things in resin, which we will check out in a little bit. Can I set the pearl ones on fire, or is that a no? I really appreciate it, DC. Thanks, we'll see how you do. I've never set pearl ones on fire, so I'm not sure. But you're right. There's only one way to find out. Well, the pearls don't like alcohol. I forgot about that. It turns into
mush. You're not showing anything. You're just showing the top part of the... Bring it back. There you go.
It curdled.
Curdle.
Gypsy Jay, thank you so much again.
Gypsy!
I really appreciate that.
Gypsy Jay, are you really a gypsy? Or is that just a nickname?
A nickety name? Let me get my blender.
I have a gypsy tattoo on my arm.
You did what?
So I have a gypsy girl tattoo on my arm.
Sure.
I did, right here.
No. Okay, I went ahead and got my petri mold. And this is a blending solution. Some inks don't like alcohol, even though they're alcohol inks, so go figure. But apparently the pearls are one of them. So we're just going to use... I don't know if the blending solution catches on fire. I guess we can find out. Just going to move this back in case it makes an explosion. Huh. Blending solution does catch on fire. Flame is a little bit higher. Just over there trying to manipulate my this.
My hair doesn't go that far.
So the pearls have a shimmer to them?
Shimmy, shimmy, cocoa pop.
Yeah. That actually looks really fun. So Diane, the fire burns off the alcohol that's in the pigment, therefore setting it where the fire evaporates from.
I thought it just burns the alcohol and then it just dries it.
That's basically what I just said.
You said it burns the pigment in the ink.
So it doesn't burn it in, but it burns, and wherever the pigment is when the ink... where the alcohol evaporates is where the ink is. How fun is that one, y'all?
Y'all.
Hey, look how fun.
I know, I see it. It looks beautiful.
The purple is a pearl and the blue is...
Beautiful.
You guys probably can't even see the shimmer from the pearl, but...
Beautiful.
But it's there. Is this on autofocus?
Probably.
Because I don't think it is. So now I'm going to have to do more blending solution ones. Yeah. You saw Pink During the Fire? I know, I love that one, right? So, I'm going to be doing resin on these as well, yeah. I'll seal them with this UV archival spray to make sure that the resin doesn't, like, move my alcohol inks around.
And what else does it do?
Protects it from any UVs.
What does that mean?
It won't fade.
What won't fade?
Thanks, y'all. I'll do another one. Judy! Judy, what's your favorite pencils? Colored pencils? So this one's called Enchanted. And I'm using just the blending solution because the pearls don't like alcohol.
Don't like it.
Ew.
Whoa.
Oh.
E.T. Whoa. That's what it made me think of. Everybody, if you want something fun to watch on Pop, Doc Hollywood's on. The old movie Doc Hollywood.
They're watching me.
I know, but they want something to record on television. It's an old movie. It's good.
What I like about doing posters this way is that it never is the same. You can use the exact same everything. It will never, ever have two that are the exact same. Ever, never, ever, never.
Let's try it.
Faber-Castell Polychrome. I'm not sure, Heidi. Yeah, that's the
Tracy
brand.
Ellis.
What do you think about Dave Ruler? I'm sure I'm butchering all of what that is actually called. This one's fun too. I would have put cash money that the pearls wouldn't.
Is it pearly?
Yeah. Look at this one.
Ouch.
That the pearls would, like, not burn off very well.
I wonder if I can draw on it. Is there one? Oh, no. Because it's still
here.
A little tacky.
Oh.
We'll just wait. If we spray that stuff, maybe it'll dry and we can try it. They're still shiny, too. La 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 la. Ooh, this is hot, babe. Why would you give me this? That's hot.
I had it with my gloves on, so I didn't. Any coaster that I ever make is only over $5, Jesse. Oh. So if you want them, or want one, screenshot the one you want and send me a text with it so I can send it to you.
Ooh, that really brightened that up.
I see. Definitely drawing on one of those. So now I'm going to see what these less resin inks do with the blending solution, because that may change how they flow a little bit.
It's hot now.
Thanks. Oh.
Yeah, I don't. We have to let this dry. But I think it made it brighter.
It looks brighter. Is it still shimmery?
Uh-uh. It's flat.
But so the pearl doesn't show?
I don't think so. Like maybe just because there's not so much light in here.
I always straight picked up the alcohol to add on top of this. I mean, these may be exclusively for dropping into resin. They burn off a lot quicker than the pearls did. And it's still beating up, coagulating, if you will.
Coagulation.
Oh,
draw on it?
No. Can you draw on this one instead? Because Gypsy wants this one.
Gypsy, Gypsy. Yep, yep. Bowie's sleeping under the bed. Oh, goodness. He's like, what about my photo shoot?
I thought we were doing photos.
Wait till you see that picture I posted. It's super cute.
Hey, Judy Russell. But the good news is, awesome. Awesome.
Oh my gosh, so many dogs. I go, let's see our furry children.
Fun with fire. Just order my resin with you. Oh, thanks. After this, I'm gonna get over there and start answering emails, texts, and etc. Ew, I put alcohol on this one, so I guess I'm using not the pearls. I believe in you, giraffe. Easy to just do these. You could like bang out a bunch of them, make some resin, clear coat them, sell them for $5 a piece at your next anything.
Look at Maggie. Oh my god, Mia. What is that little chihuahua? That's so cute.
I saw that too, Judy. With a smiley face.
Taco. Sherns are pretty.
Those are the colors
right?
I use.
Oh my god, I can't even tell you how many dogs are on this post right now. Holy cow. Look at that cat. Vamp's cat's so pretty.
This one looks kind of plain Jane, so I'm going to add some pigments. Always make sure your face is out of the way before you set something on fire.
Fire.
See how these driplets, you probably can't see it. Maybe you can. There's fire down here, and that's why we have this. This one's ugly too. I'm going to have to just wait for it to completely dry.
Ugly fire. It's like ugly crier, but fire.
So you guys, if you're enjoying my this, please like, subscribe, and share our videos. It really helps our channel. Do any of this without y'all's support. Where did Jack post the doggy picture at?
on my...
Oh, yeah, Judy? It was on your personal Facebook? So if you look up Thornton Jeff, you'll find it.
Oh my God. TaylorMade, there's a line all the way around his parking lot for people to get crawfish.
Crawfish. I want some crawfish. Were you saying a second ago that you wish you could get out?
Hell no. You should see this line.
Call ahead.
You're crazy.
You're crazy.
All these people.
This one looks a lot better with that color. I really like this pink, but it just didn't work out in that last one pretty good. I'm just gonna do one more. Yeah, do a couple more. Lied instantly. I'm gonna try to make this espresso work. Okay. No, Jeff is not a fan of crawfish.
It's disgusting.
Do y'all see that boop on the fire? That's why you gotta be super careful. Angelina, I'm setting coasters on fire currently. In this moment. Yeah, he's never been into crawfish, but that's alright. There's more for me.
Wes is live on Facebook. He's DJing, and it's a skeleton. Like, just sitting there with his stuff up. I'm going to do the support
really
DJs.
Color. Enchanted. It's very, like, watermelon-y. I
I'm going to do artwork for the DJs and donate the money to the DJs. Wes is gonna pay rent, and then he's not gonna have any money for his family.
These colors just look so good together.
They're markers.
Like, so cute together. I may just do a whole set of these. You guys can't even see the shimmer that's in them. So if you guys don't have any alcohol, just use your blending solution. Working just perfectly.
She opened that up with her beer bottle.
I do have some rainbow.
guys view.
I'm not sure what that means.
I'm in eyes view. I can see it. I'm sitting right here.
So this ink is. Also, never add more of anything without checking under it to make sure that it's out completely, because you will catch your whole life on fire. Okay, so this that Judy was talking about is Pia's Denise for sure. Rainbow by Marabu. And it gives this awesome, like, sparkle. Okay, that looks way better. So I sold GTJ that one. So I'm going to do two more of these. And I want to do two other color combos after that, and then I'm going to do something. The petri dish with
something.
The Let's Resin.
The something.
Sure. Of course they have a PayPal account. I know the rainbow is magic. I'll show you guys what the rainbow does on my two color. I want to do the pink and espresso and also the blue and espresso the pool together and see what those look like. This one's fun. Basically just assembly line these is pretty awesome. Buffering on mine, giraffe. Beautiful. Just want you. You want another one?
You're welcome. For the singing.
Any issues.
Great thoughts.
That I put down to make them flow together, and where the alcohol evaporates is where the pigment will stay, and it gives off a completely awesome random pattern. Y'all, I love what this looks like.
Do you want it?
What were their names?
Oh, I don't know.
All I remember is her niece, Denise.
And then two. Because our names started with what? What did she say?
Well, I can't remember.
The two Chris's? No. No, because our names begin with L or something. Like, just stupid.
Can you see the
swamp grass green? Oh, yeah.
The blue?
Mm.
That blue shimmer that's in it is the rainbow.
Mm-hmm.
Like that one. I'm going to do a pink one and then we'll move on.
Look at that. That's fun.
Well, I'm here for just watching. Jeff has got him here today. He caught it from me. I had it yesterday and it was quite the adventure.
Jeff has what?
Cabin fever.
Yeah. No, I'm just crazy.
That's...
Show him this one.
Okay.
Fire!
Flame on! Yeah. Looks like it stayed pretty well.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure if it would, like, pick up the...
What would?
The pigment.
It's covered with the stuff, babe.
So, Jeff just drew over this one. Where am I? Where are you?
You can actually show it in the top one because you're so far over. Yeah, there you go. That looks fun. Ooh, I wonder if I can put a shadow on there.
There you go. Wonder no more.
Wonderball no more.
Okay. Love this one too. This one.
Mmm. I don't know about that one.
Like, ow! Oh! Sehr heiß. Which is German for very hot. You took a writing card, Shannon.
And it was fun?
No, she said it was awesome. You're gonna try this three colors together and I promise it's the last one. It's so addicting. How much do you want to price the doodles that have, the titles that have Jeff doodled on them? I'll have to ask Jeffrey.
I'm not doing that. I just did this because it looked fun.
I know, but if someone wants to buy that one,
$10 a piece.
$10. He's using probably a pen touch.
Yeah, just a gold pen touch. And then I'm actually drawing on this to make a shadow, which looks awesome.
Gypsy, I actually did do a set of four with the same colors. Ew. That did not turn out cute. We're going to have to throw some darker colors on it to distract from that ugly face that I just made. I'm going to cool it off with this. Because if you put alcohol on something that's hot, it's just going to evaporate. These are the other ones, Jay. This one.
That's fun.
And this one. And this one. It's still warm, but not too bad. So I'm just gonna quickly
see if you can see that. It's kind of dark over here.
Oh, yeah, I can
sleep with it. You can. That's fun. You put resin over that? Dude, that'll look good. That'll be fun.
Okay, this one looks a lot better now. Happy, I got the vamp helped me get these. I'll have to ask her. Hey, Gail. What's up, Megan?
Oh my God, there has to be like over like how many comments? Oh my God, 100.
Okay, it's just gonna be on fire apparently.
Thirty-seven puppies and kittens.
Oh my.
Shane Stoner's cat is so pretty. It's huge. Oh my gosh. Who is this? Danielle Taylor has. Oh my God. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 animals on the bed. Woo! 2 cats, 2 small dogs on the bed, and it looks like one
partridge and a pear tree.
Mm-hmm. Like a greyhound, maybe? Or Brindle?
Whip it.
Whip it. Real good. Whip it. No, it was a big dog.
I'm just cleaning these out real quick.
And Lowe said, Chevelle hand pointed at each nipple and saying, boobies, with so much excitement over how many Lucy has. Her little chihuahua. Mm-hmm. Lowe's little girl. She's already talking. Gosh.
Yeah, I feel like she just had a baby like 20 minutes ago. I'm trying to make sure that these don't come out dusty. Scarlett has 4 dogs and 3 cats on hers. DL says it's a Great Dane.
Ah. I was going to say Great Dane, and then I thought his face looked kind of skinny, but it's a funky angle.
You should use that to do people's pet portraits and be like, if you don't want this portrait of your pet, then...
And all these are, like, really far away pictures.
You don't love your pet. Insert evil laugh here. Okay. I think we got all these as cleaned out as they're going to be. If you guys are messaging me, I'll get to them after I do orders. Also, if you haven't gotten a shipping notice for your doodle objected your name, send me a reminder text with your the name you got drawn and...
Somebody put $5 on the door. It says for Amazon delivery. Thank you.
Our door?
No, somebody's door. Somebody come along and snatch that up in an apartment complex.
The pet photos are being posted on Jeff's, you should put that in Poor People's TV. Looks like a lot of people.
People can do it. People just can do it. Just post your...
They want everybody to see loves to picture. See.
Everybody loves to see other people's pups. Start it up.
Yeah, but we always tell people to stick to art-related posts, so it's got to come from you. So these petri dish molds are very deceptive about how much resin you would think goes in one. So I'm making 10 ounces. I've got Clara. Got 10 ounces, 3 petri molds. So we'll see how far I get with that.
Washing.
Clara got me that hourglass timer because I keep losing track of how long I've been stirring. And it is a 1-minute timer. So now the trick's going to be remembering to flip that over as soon as it runs out. Between... Are you going to post it to...
I did.
Okay, you posted it to ATV's Poor People so you can get on there and post your pets as well. So at 1 minute, 10 ounces becomes more clear, but still with swirlies in it. On to minute 2.
Swirlies, huh?
Yeah. Very technical term. You guys, it was beautiful this morning, and then it turned into very overcast.
No, it was going to be, it looked like it was going to be an amazing sunrise. Then it got cloudy, then the sun came back out, and then it went cloudy again, and now it's in between. It's cloudy and sunny because I see sun over there.
It's 50-50 mix right now.
50-50.
I recommend putting it on something that won't catch on fire. And a brick isn't going to catch on fire unless it's...
Or other tiles.
Or a stack of other tiles. But then you risk the alcohol rolling into all the crevices. Third flip. My attention span is right every day, Denise. I wouldn't put it on an overturned glass unless it's tempered.
And then I wouldn't. People feel the need to rev it up right in front of the police station. It's hilarious.
That's true. Judy's on her way to you, Clara. I think I just got some snow cap too, so we'll do some with Let's Resin and we'll do some with Ranger and see. JJ wants to know if that was Gabe. Okay, so we hit 3 minutes. Let me see where I find that snow cap. Okay. So we'll do Let's Resin on this one and Ranger on this one. Mark it.
So I just thought I saw somebody with a seagull. Like, I was like, is that a seagull? And it's the back of a dog's head looking out the window.
I thought it was a seagull, too.
Look who's in back of you.
Oh, hi. Y'all. Come here, Papa.
Now for the cat people. Hey, what are you eating?
I handed him that. And it looks like he's trying to find another one.
Peeps.
Also, if you're doing pictures of all the
kissy
cats, you have to do
those
too.
Okay. I'm just doing one at a time. I can't show all at once.
Let's add some.
It's not for Bowie, okay? That's for the kitty cats.
This isn't exactly casting resin, so if it isn't exactly, I mean it's absolutely not.
Okay.
off the bubbles. And be very careful when you do this not to hit the sides of your mold, because you'll melt the mold to your resin even if it's still wet, and it just won't come out. So I'm going to assume that this isn't very deep. And
look at Sir Pugsley.
Sir Pugs-a-lot. Okay.
Sir Pugs-a-lot.
Okay.
P-U-G.
You down with P-U-G? Okay. Okay. Let's follow their instruction manual. Several drops into the resin. Add the white on top of the color. Repeat steps 3 and 4 for several times. Depends on the size of your mold and the depth of your mold. All right, so all which stuff you already knew. DL said they just posted on your post a picture of their Great Dane, all 170 pounds worth. Do you know how many Cujos that would be? Cujo is 5 pounds. I'm not going to do the math. I was asking for you guys to math. Okay. So for Ranger, we're going to use Pool.
Shouldn't I have it?
And Pink Sherbet. No cap. Hey, Lisa.
There's a couple good pictures on here. Like, I think my cousin just posted a really good picture of a dog. I'm like, all right, you know I'm going to paint these. And if you don't buy them, you hate your dogs.
Basically. I'm going to drop a couple drops of Copic.
But babe, where do you get Copic markers from?
Oh, I'm not. There it goes. So you see them sinking through. You don't want to add too much color. Okay, I'm just going to leave that one. Now, we're going to do the same thing over here, but with these guys. We're going to use blue. It says shake well before use. And tomorrow, I will take these out of the thing with you guys. I'll probably get up and get on the live, and we can do this together.
Mine.
DL said, Jeff, how much to paint one? Are you talking about the posters? Oh,
now I got cat posts now.
People want to know your price point for...
All portraits of animals start at $4.75 at a 16 by 20.
Oh, yeah, for sure, DL. What'd you say?
$4.75 for pet portrait.
Okay.
They start at $4.75. Pugly said, F a dog. Let's see your cats. Because you know cats are. Should I say that?
Say whatever you want, love. All right. This depth is the normal. Bubbles have arisen on these, so I just hit a little E to push that down. Has anyone done this with pearls? This white definitely acts different than the snow cap. I'm not sure how to describe the difference. But it is. Have an awesome day, Happy. So, I'm going to do the pearls on the other one just to see what they do.
How they do what they do?
How they be doing. This stuff almost looks like it kind of intertwines with the other colors before it pushes down. Whereas the others just sink. Gypsy J, post the pictures on our Gypsy J. Facebook. That's funny because my dogs are basically like cats. I hope this pushes down the metallics. I think that would look really awesome. wonder, who's the first one to just drop alcohol inks like this? I like giving Inspo credit, and I have no idea who the first one was. Alright. We'll see what it do tomorrow. Wait on giving my banana review on these inks from Let's Resin. I want to wait and see how this turns out. I'll say that, they eat it up a little bit, but not too bad. This may have been because there was something on the coaster. Why it's sketchy right there. Not too shabby for this application of the alcohol inks. Maybe tomorrow on the live feed.
Shabby-do.
I'll do the something.
Oh, you didn't put resin over my one.
Cloudy in comparison to these ones, and it looks like it pulled the color into the center on their way down. Yeah,
maybe Broderick Finch.
Okay, that's the building. Oh. What do you say, bye?
Always with the box. Hi.
Look at this. How do you even see her, you guys? What? You can't even see her. Yeah, that's pretty cloudy right there. This one looks fun. All right. Am I in this shot here? She's talking to our building. Thanks for showing up, y'all. It's been awesome, as usual.
These two.
Thanks for the donations, you guys. You guys are awesome.
Seconds.
What's today, Tuesday?
It is.
I think what I'm going to do, I might go live on Facebook as well as YouTube and do this. I have a couple friends that are DJs. Whoa. It's falling. My camera's falling.
Awesome.
How is this falling?
Okay, thanks.
Sorry, y'all. I need to fix this real quick. Yeah, that's so weird. It's like sliding. I think because of how it's...
I think it's too tight on that.
Sorry, you guys.
Need to loosen this.
That's just for this.
Well, are you trying? You're gonna take this camera out.
Well,
I don't understand what you're trying to do.
I'm just trying to turn this here? So that it'll lean that way.
Me?
Well, yeah, turning it all the way over here. It's like just how you've had it, how you've been doing it. It's made this loose, so it's
coming off.
How
am I supposed
off.
To turn it?
I'm just saying. My God. She can never just admit it, you guys.
Admit what? I don't know how to turn it if I don't just turn it.
Okay. Thank you for coming, babe. Hit the thing.
Oh.
Be kind to one another. You never know what somebody's going through, except for now you do. Just be extra kind. I'm going to be doing some artwork for some DJs. I'm just going to be doing names, just straight up names. And whatever people donate, I'm going to donate to that DJ for the names. That'll probably be tomorrow.
Oh, the feed in particular will be like, this goes to DePal.
Yes.
Okay, gotcha. Yeah. That's awesome,
so,
B.
Yeah. So that's what we're going to do tomorrow. So stay tuned. We'll let you know for sure. Have an awesome day. Read all that stuff. And we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
I said bye. Oh, look at that cheddar. Mackenzie Thornton?
They don't know to look down.
They don't. You have to, like, put it on their nose and then trail it down. I was like, what you got, Dad?
I swear to God, people really just, they know you're live.